Allah blesses us with children, and our children sometimes break things in the home. Our children break things in the home. They ask you to buy something for them. They end up destroying the thing you've bought. They end up destroying what you've bought. How do you react when your child breaks the glass in your home? Do you start shouting and yelling and abusing and swearing? If that is what you do, then there is need for change. There's need for improvement, because that won't solve the problem. It doesn't solve the problem. It doesn't. So it's a very great thing, your reaction when your child breaks something inside the home. You bought those things. They are small and they are not big kids. They sometimes don't even know what they've done. How do you react? It is Allah's way of training you. The more you have kids who break things in your home, the more you become patient. That is if you look at it from this angle. The more your kid does something you don't expect them to do, or something they do out of childishness, the more you should become patient. So this is something we should look at from this angle. Let's look at it as something that is like a training from Allah. Like a training from Allah. So they would grow up, and when they grow up, they would definitely stop all these things. So let's look at it from this angle, and we need to become more patient, and we need to perhaps correct them in a way that they understand. They may not even really understand, and you start shouting and yelling and they become more scared, and it doesn't solve the problem. So let's look at it. I'm just trying to make us understand. If we look at it from this angle, it would help. We are looking at it as Allah is training me. That's why my child is breaking this. He wants to see how I'm gonna react. And if I keep on reacting in a good way, I end up becoming a more patient father or a more patient mother. This is a training from Allah if we look at it from this angle.